Mainly because we've been a lot of places this week that we can't stand. It's so good to be in the South. We're all Detroit City boys up here on stage, but we love coming down South. It beats the heck out of being out West a whole bunch. Which leads me to my next song. This is a song I wrote off the new record called I Hate California.
Sushi and cologne. She's probably down on Sunset, doing all the things that she ain't done yet. With some actor, she calls Hector, and I wish she'd be Phil Spector, and he'd ask to take her home. She's loving California. She loves the beach, she loves the party. There's a guru named Fazuli, and he's doing her for sure. Maybe she's starting some big rock star, drinking pink ice at the sky bar. Those Holly weirdos with their tofu avocado, I bet she thinks she won the lotto. Good for her. She loving California. She loves me, she loves to party every day. Pink lights on the sidewalk in LA. Ever since she went away, I'm in California. I think I seen her on TV last night on TMZ. With John, Tommy, and Katie, and I bet you really got it. She loves California. That string bikini and the sunshine on her face. She's loving California. She loves me. She loves the party.